Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other. In the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father... I loved them as my own blood. They cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay. Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad.